years.
A lot of you know that from our prior meetings, this is the third time that I've had
I want to tell you that I'm really impressed by the progress that we have been making. I think we're way ahead of where I might have dreamed that we would have been. This group is making a tremendous amount of progress in lifting the local economy, but also narrowing the development gap between the lower Mekong countries and the rest of ASEAN.